tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
Acknowledged.
A soldier, an alchemist,
an archer, and an Andi. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been, you attract strange companions.
Once a man, the Reaper betrayed no trace of his former self. The archer slew the Reaper, the arrow piercing his dead heart.
Your torment is ended.
Well struck, archer.
The Reaper is a fearsome foe. He may still get the better of us.
I will get us home safe, as I always do.
They are coming straight for us!
The art of deception.
I'm glad you fight on my side.
Crossfire on the left!
The attack is coming from the right! Strike!
Getting tired, gunslinger?
Not a chance.
Heal up.
The ground shook as Dr. Junkenstein's creation was revealed.
Oh, no!
我が敵を喰らう。
Was there a trace of human emotion upon the monster's countenance? No, surely just a trick of the mind. Struck the monster until finally it toppled to the ground, lifeless.
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
Locked.
The air became charged with the army as the summoner appeared in their midst.
The dragon's fire consumes all.
Chill night air was set ablaze, and the summoner joined the battle.
They are attacking the door! Summoner's magic troubles us no longer.
You will all regret the day you laughed at Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
There is no way
by then, Dr. Heckler.
Enemy
strike.
Take it!
Consume
this
revenge!
Peculiar choice ahead.
This will help.
You have my thanks.
The
attack falls on the ramparts! Our enemies approach from the right!
Dr. Junkenstein fell from the back. balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved. It's happening.
Someone needs to show how it's done.
Tale begins in Adlersbrunn, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Only four they were to defend the castle against Dr. Junkenstein and his minions. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge.
You are affected.
Storing your head.
A soldier, an alchemist, an archer, and an oddity. A motley group we have assembled here.
Just as it has always been, you attract strange companions. What reason brings you to travel so far from home?
I was banished from my home for taking my brother's life. I can never return.
The enemy is here.
They are attacking over the ramparts.
Boom! The Zomniks crashed against the door, their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
Hold the door! I once met a man who could summon a dragon as easily.
Impossible. Only my clan possesses this skill. My brother could, but he is dead.
The presence coalesced in their midst.
The Reaper comes for your souls.
The Gunslinger's shot found its mark.
You're going to
and the Reaper was destroyed.
The Reaper is dead. Restoring your health.
What's sort of monster do you think the Reaper is?
The worst kind there is. I'll bring it back.
They are coming over the bridge!
Well, she's ready. Settle up.
It's just a scratch. Watch the left side.
Gunslinger felled Dr. Junkenstein.
The numbers seem endless. I have the back.
The Reaper had been felled, but the Wanderers felt sure.
Wisdom comes through in the end. They are attacking over the rampart. Watch the right. Hold the door. Get back in the fight. Nim.
Get ready.
They are coming right down the center.
Tactical visor out.
in your back. Here, take a healing potion.
The Reaper's body faded into the darkness of the night.
Your head.
Peculiar choice ahead.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appears.
My servants never die! You're powered up! Get in there!
The witch's magic made Junkenstein's creation more powerful than ever! The creature's body crackled with unholy might! The soldier slew the witch, sparing no time to seek another target.
The witch will trouble us no longer.
I'll kill you over here.
The door is under attack.
Take cover.
Good night.
Harold with one last laugh. Dr. Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstone. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.
I have empowered you! Attack! Someone needs to show how it's done.